I want to go collect the souls of the dead.
Oh, we want very different things.
Alright, so you want to hit up appropriate level places?
I mean, I guess.
We went to Cactus.
Yeah, let's get a little bit more level and then go to the snow place.
Yeah, snow place was 14. So we should probably go to... We went to Palm Patina. There, so we probably want
which I mean, it's palm isn't too bad for me just because if I can get the leaves to make the linen, I can make my other pieces. But
go here. It's level 12.
Okay,
Monkey Mountain.
Oh no, Jake's getting crazy. Hey guys, I'm eating gummy worms.
That's cool. I'm
gonna
spank these monkeys.
Don't.
Is this copper?
Raw flame ruby, bitch.
Oh, and palm.
Right. Yeah, this is the good stuff. So this must be the new gem, then.
Yeah, I saw a bunch of stuff that took it.
So there should be...
I should have made a better pickaxe.
Maybe iron, maybe, here, too.
I don't think I actually ended up making a weapon. Oh, because I needed snow stuff, right. Right. Yeah. Uh-oh, trapping
out. But we'll get it soon enough.
Oh, blimey, of course we will.
We that good. Oh, more flame ruby, what's up?
All right. Where are the monkeys? I was promised monkeys. That was interesting.
Yeah, you should have made a better pickaxe.
Yeah, I really should have. Because this is hot
You've
garbage.
You failed us. Actually, I wonder if there was even a better one for me. I wonder if the mining drill is technically faster.
Yeah, these were
than
like...
Than even the pickaxe.
These were like 5 speed or something, and the next one was like 8 and 14 or something.
P.S. I have 19 flame rubies.
That's rude. I'm having a hard time getting stuff for some reason. Normally, I don't have a problem hitting
things.
That is
weird.
You know what I'm saying?
I do, actually.
Oh, that's a death hole. Well, getting out of there. Found this little rune monkey paw village that now I must check the underneath of. Oh, God. I fell into a dungeon. I have learned my lesson from the last time.
Have you? Like, have you really? I feel like maybe you have not. Oh, there's a hole down into the depths right next to where we came into this world, Vicky.
Yeah. Well, I found the dungeon entrance. I'm gonna put a torch here so I remember.
Boop. That's a good idea.
Alright.
I don't like it when you have good ideas. It makes me feel dumb.
Now to fall and die in a horrible death explosion. Tornado. I hear much badness above me, and I don't like it.
It's probably me.
No, it's bats.
You are directly under my amazingness here in this world. Okay, that did not come out right, so let's just scratch what I just did.
I'm not gonna scratch it, though. Even da, worse. Da, 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 da.
Plant those palm seeds. Plant them.
To dig. day I learned how to mine. There's still more. Jeez, I'm like standing on it and I can't even see it. It's so dark.
Ah. Jeez, my pickaxe is definitely getting rocked though. That is what I was saying.
But at least I found the secret dungeon entrance hole.
Yeah!
Oh my god. Found much crystals. I think you should just come get these crystals. I don't want to get them.
I'm looking here. I'm looking. Oh, there is a better pickaxe.
Oh yeah, there's multiples.
God diggity. Wait. What's going on here? What do I have? What is happening? I have a copper pickaxe. Okay.
I'm gathering a crystal stalagmite or mitite.
We need to make the iron pickaxe.
Yeah, but we only have so much. Okay.
Right, we'll
make,
find more.
I
get it.
Thing, but needed silk.
No, I can get a fireball skill. And a big, huge lightning zap, but not yet.
Yeah.
The ice roses are used to make armor flasks. Is what it looks like.
Interesting.
Ooh, I can make the big healing potions then. Nice!
Can I find another dungeon entrance? It appears that I have. Ow! Oh. That thing just insta-sploded on me. Rude. Actually rude. Well, now I can't get out of here. So it looks like I just have to explore without you. Exploring the dungeon depths.
Oh, I see you. You are almost, let's see, almost probably heading. We're pretty close to where we came in, actually, just
yes.
Under the ground.
There's a stone-looking thing that I went inside of and started falling down. I could climb back my way back up. If you would like
to join. It's all good in the hood.
Would you like to join me?
I will make it there eventually. There are lots of things here to get. So we're not leaving immediately.
All the good stuff might be ruined.
No, it won't. However, we do not need potatoes, just so you know.
Potatoes?
Yeah, those are the other flower thingy here. Ooh, more rubies. Hello.
You're a potato. I don't even know.
A pocket of flame rubies for me.
Oh, and all the loot disappeared. Suck.
Yeah, God, the loot sucks. Does disappear pretty quickly, I've noticed. Like, a little too quickly. They need to change that.
I just needed to drop down and get it. Mighty mana potions, bleh.
No, those are good.
Bleh.
Can't make them. But that's okay, I do have 50, so I think I'm probably good. I don't use them too much. I did use some actually when it was the boss, though.
Found a treasure trove, but not actual treasure. So more like a garbage trove.
A trove of garbage for you. I love it. Oh, hello, rubies.
I wanted that XP, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna get it. Goes through there, so it's just a dead end. Oh, there's a treasure chest here, and I didn't see it. Green portal, stone shards, scroll of healing.
Oh, green portals.
These bomb eyeballs just run at you and explode. It's not very nice. It is, in fact, quite rude.
Let's try to not fall off the world. That would be probably a good idea.
Maybe.
Yeah, boy! Oh my god! I almost fell off! Whee! That would have been something!
Hey, I found a treasure chest! In a world.
You just tinked something, it went tink tink!
Blah! I just leveled up in the darkness.
Good times, how about?
Well, had by me anyways.
Oh, I saw a little went right down the hole.
A little slightly broken looking area, and I was like, I wonder if I can dig through there. And the answer was yes.
Yes.
And then the answer was a treasure chest.
Another one hidden under the ground.
Yeah. With no door. Well, there was a little smokestack kind of thing. But the other place that I found was I dug through and found it. And found it. Still going deeper, though. Stop wiggling, you skeleton bastard.
A little pocket. And there's a wood. But there's a bunch of flame rubies.
Good, you get those flame rubies.
And a hole to fall to your death.
Death holes.
Which, you know, is always a little. I don't want to fall!
Yeah, you do.
I am just going to block it off. The end. Thank you.
I'm a good shimmer work gear.
Okay, officially too much wood.
That's what the ladies say.
Hmm.
Well, hello, other treasure chest hidden on the edge of the web. Copper blade blocks and explosives and a bunch of ore that I'd probably die trying to get. Not ore, but.
Aww.
Those rubies, they're dangling over the edge, so if I mine them, they're just gonna fall.
Make a platform in a new.
Yeah. Or I could not.
Or not.
Seems like a thing I could do as well. Much basalt.
Oh, does this place have that too?
It's salt sharpening stones.
Oh, okay.
No, this isn't Terraria.
The song is playing right now. Although it is getting nighttime, so there's some little zappy zappy guys out here. I'm trying to avoid. And I have mined this entire place. Or I mean, there's no tree on this whole area. Cause I'm a jerk.
Cause you're a jerk and I found another treasure chest.
My word.
It's all just copper.
Ridiculous.
Plate stuff. Looks like there might be some palm fronds in my bags as foe.
Yeah, I like palm fronds.
You don't need garden mushrooms, right?
I don't think so.
I don't really feel like we need.
I don't. Mushrooms. Oh, wait. I think, yes, I do, actually. Yeah, we don't need the bone, though, anymore.
We really don't need, like, raw verdant emeralds anymore.
Yeah, not really.
I don't really need this sandwich that I warmed up inside of my butt. I'm gonna keep it.
You might. It's possible.
I might get hungies. Potions. Or not potions, but pots. I'm like Kratos, and I hate the pots. I must smash all of the pots. Seriously, how the F? Did I fall down? Oh, okay, up there.
I don't know, but I am heavily planting this whole area of the world. This whole corner has like 100 things planted in it. Yeah, boy!
I've escaped. There are many elementals over there. Yikes.
Sorry, two stacks of wood going in the garbage.
How do you connect to things, little island space?
Oh, there's two blue guys here. I wonder if I won't fight them.
Probably.
Or this mini dragon blaster.
You definitely gotta blast him.
You pop like a little zit.
Alright, well, I found another chest down in that one. a strange and mysterious place.
My poison is strong. Although they are very powerful. Alrighty. That happened.
I have to be trapped in this dungeon for
kind of hurted my butt a little.
Over there, maybe. Nah, see? So I found about 5 treasure chests on this place.
Nice. Do we need more basalt stone blocks? Do you remember?
I don't know. Puma Pete was just saying that I killed him. In the final episode of XCOM, which yeah, he died. So did Moosen. Within moments of each other.
Yeah, that's... They will be missed.
Backpack full.
That's bullcrap.
Oh, yes. Apparently it is. Blurp. There's something under these altars. Also, where are the monkeys? I was lied to.
That's not good.
Places, but they never do anything. You did really get a lot of the trees out of here, didn't you?
Right next to our place, yeah, I did. I took all of them.
Oh, fell off the world.
But bye. I have replanted them all, so... Oh, no!
I say... He ninja juked me. Ninja jukes.
I'm about to come out the side of the wall because I mind my way freaking through. Yeah, boy!
Hmm. hell's going on? Are these not the ones that you mine when you're done? Apparently not. Apparently you just gotta kill them.
What did you do? Did you break something?
No. Maybe. I thought I was being a cool guy.
I don't know why you would think that.
Yeah.
Hey yo! Getting lots of basalt stone because then we can make basalt sharpening stones.
God's pickaxe is weak. Oh, fell through the world and died. trying to get this ore on the edges and just, you know, make a little jump. Well, guess what? Not a piece there.
Yep. It is real nice to get the yellow portal pieces out of the stones. You're just mining. I've been getting a few, which is good, because I didn't have any left.
I want to know where that teleporting mage went to that I was shooting. He ran away from me because he got scared.
Yeah, I can see that. I got 52 flame emeralds. And 75 palm leaves, and I can make a bunch of new health potions.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Oh, fell through the world and died. I was trying to get close to plant a block and fell. Same place.
I wonder, does anything happen to you when that happens? I mean, besides like porting you back, but...
A bunch of health, I guess. So it kind of forces you to pop a potion, I guess.
Alright. Because I don't think our items have durability or any... I mean, our clothes. But I don't know.
Like to eat some mushroom. Maybe.
No, you would not. You hate those.
Ugh. Barely heals anything. Lame.
You also get experience from, mining.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that. I kept thinking it was because you were killing things.
Nope. It's like if you chain mine or something. Get multiple pieces in a row sometimes. It seems like it does that. Or like you mine the whole cluster.
If my mouse is dying.
I just got stomped on by a giant rock golem. It was very rude.
I'm gonna put in a new battery real quick in my mouse. Oh, well, that's what was happening. My mouse was croaking, I think.
Too high for this electro me.
I did not. Oh yeah, I fought two of them. My stuff is strong, so I do a lot of damage.
That's cool. I take a lot of damage.
That seems like a personal problem.
It is.
Maybe if you feel like it, we could start watching House of Cards tonight.
Maybe. This little thing's gonna take forever. I'm gonna throw a bomb down inside of it. Maybe, if I can aim these things, which I can't. Maybe it doesn't blow up those. Blows up everything but. Nice!
I think I mined out the entire middle of this. Oh, nope. I found some more basalt.
There's a big old section of the red crystals, and I used a couple of bombs. Try to blow them all up, except they don't get blown up by the bombs.
Oh.
Just all the dirt around them. Which is hecka rude.
I like you thinking that.
I think I didn't want to take 45 minutes to dig through all this. Game's like, nah, dog.
Come on!
That's the point of the game, and I'm like, oh. Just give me the stuff. Alright. I'm pretty good with this place. You're done. Oh my god, I just ran across a million more red. Do we need more red?
Yep, we're gonna need a whole bunch.
Why?
Because now a whole bunch of things are requiring the little jewel thing that it makes.
Alright. I found a lot.
But I haven't found any iron, have you? So maybe this place doesn't have that? Okay.
I wish.
Yeah. Ooh, hello, rubies.
Really should just go home and make better axes.
We can, very soon, very soon.
I'll forego my gear upgrades to get some axes. Might have to make a pit stop off at the snow place so I can grab one more of those silk bundles. Or see if our stuff grew.
Yeah, totes. Yeah, I don't know. That would be kind of interesting if it grows it or if it has to have the same climate, you know.
Yeah. Digging. I want to throw a bomb at those little dudes. God damn it, mining pick.
Oh, hello.
Be better.
Some little pop out here in the world. Or underneath where I was. It's kind of funny. Just getting the stone. There's some ruby. Yeah, yes. killing somebody, like, right out there. Oh no, that's bad.
I will destroy you, Golem. Uh-oh, I fell, Golem. Nice.
There's a lot of dudes down here.
Whew, almost died. Some jerks in the way of me getting my flame ruby.
I got electro zap from both sides. There's like 8 electros down there. And it hurt. In and around my area is real bad. You know?
I bet it did. Thing big and heavy must be walking right above me.
I don't know. There you go.
All I know is I just leveled up.
Yeah, it's because you were close to all my killing. Those electro zaps hit me for like a
quarter of an hour.
It's pretty good. A bag.
Yep, standing right above me. Ah, that's hilarious.
Is it?
Yeah, there's an enemy stuck right above me.
God damn it. Roll time on that is just off. Not dodge all of the things. The guy's like, dude, hey, how's it going there? You're mining all the stuff.
Hey,
that
these
I was
are my rubies.
At.
I've been mining these rubies, but then some dude came in the hole to try to chase me. And he got stuck. That's pretty good. That's a good tale.
Yep, tale as old as time.
Yay, Dickie, level up! Yeah! Oh, good, palm fruit.
Electricity resistance or something.
Oh, there's some.
I've got like a million. 1 million.
Well, after I get these, then we can go.
All those wrong. Consumable, so I won't learn them. Lame. Ready?
Yep.
slap my mic, something wicked. Slap my mic all over the place.
Whee! You did?
Yeah. Like it was a bitch. Correct.
Rude.
So what do I do with all these red crystals? Turn them into refined flame rubies? Or flame ruby dust?
I'm gonna need both, so you might as well just put it in the chest, and then, yeah. You want it in this one?
I don't know which one you're putting red stuff in.
I don't care.
Okay.
We can make a brazier now, Diggy.
Eh.
A brazier!
You there?
Is this not the workbench?
I'm in the workbench.
Oh, got it. What's this one?
Anvil? I don't know. I'm in the workbench. I can't see what you're looking at. So there's iron pickaxe, which does stone, ores, coal, metal, blocks. And then there's the iron mining claw, which is gems and magical blocks.
Do you know that there's a resource scanner?
I do. It's a dowsing rod. Or water yep. Witcher, whatever they call them.
But, yeah, the mining drill's only dirt, so we don't care about that. At least.
Right, but there's the claw.
Oh, I don't know.
The claw that's gems and magical things, and then there's pickaxe, which is stone, ore, coal, metal, etc. So do you want...
Right, I have the mining claw.
I'm talking about the iron ones, the higher level ones. You want a pickaxe?
Pickaxe. That's what I would choose, yeah.
Okay. I want one as well.
Booyah!
Okay, there's one in the workbench for you.
Woo! Thank you! It's beautiful.
My bow will have to wait till another day.
What? What do you need?
I needed one.
Oh, we used all that.
Yeah, we used all the coal, copper, lead, iron, something. We used all the stuff. A place with scrolls already that we don't care about, or is it worth saving scrolls?
I only really have scrolls in my inventory, that's about it.
Yeah.
So we don't have two iron bars then, do we?
I have two left, yeah.
I could make my dread wand of fire!
Alright, I mean...
But we could just go get some more. We can just go get some more,
Yeah, I mean, might as well make it now.
Let's just go get some more.
Yeah, you might as well make it now.
Hold on, I gotta set this bitch up to do something.
I'll put it in the chest right next to you.
Okay. It's like, yeah. Bye-bye, old Pigex.
Yeah, don't need too much to get, back up to what I need for the bow.
Yeah, you just need a lot of rubies to make, things.
Make your things, yeah.
Just different things, like, cause that little refined thing takes 8, and then some of the things, they take 6 refined.
I don't know if I want a weaker bow in straight hitting damage, but it has 40% critical strike damage on it versus like 20 more actual damage.
Hmm.
All about that crit, baby. Yeah.
All about the crit.
Didn't I plant some silk? Has it
done
anything yet? I don't think it has. I think it's just being trash.
That one's pretty poop! Holy shnikes, you had a lot of stuff, huh?
Yeah. Got some stuff, yeah.
I'm not ready, like, I gotta make my new gear and stuff.
Damn, I can't make any new gear.
What the crap, man?
Did you make your other gear?
I made jack shit.
A workbench, okay. Nothing?
Yep.
What do you need? For your clothes?
Lead. Iron.
Oh.
Silk. Fur. You know? The basics.
The basics. The basics.
Thank you. Meals. No! Let me know when you're ready to do something.
We'll do. Did you say that all of the stations were, already leveled up?
I think so, yeah. As far as they can go at the moment. Right, let's see what all I want to do. Not really sure.
Seven of the big healing potions.
It's a lot of healing potions.
They heal for 360.
It's a lot.
Yeah, dog.
Yeah, dog.
How dare you? Dare you, house? Gonna run out of wood. No, not my wood. I finished my structure.
I'm almost ready.
Almost got electrocuted.
Did our weird stuff grow?
Not yet.
It did not.
That is a sadness.
I fell out of my house. My house! My house is muy shitty. Thank you.
Okay, emptying bags. Do do do. Here we go. Peace out. Peace out. Cape though. It's kind of weird.
It seems like a personal problem.
No, I'm looking, it's not really giving me any kind of cloak thing anymore.
Maybe it's in a different place.
Stopped at the lower the icky white one.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
She's kinda weird.
Anywho.
Okay.
Let's check out.
Go somewhere. So we're going somewhere with iron, right?
I don't know.
Well, no, I mean, we need to go. Okay.
Yeah, well, this might have it. I don't know. I'm sure there'll be something.
Ah, something!
Oh my god, I gotta mine all the something. Well, there's more red crystal. That. There's a dungeon.
Ooh, there's
right here with
right
a treasure chest up in it. A regular copper blocks, regular healing potion. Pretty lame, but it does go down. And I fell. Yeah.
Oh, I heard that.
Heading down.
I'll go with you.
I need torches.
Torches. Where the craft torch? There they are.
We must break all the pots.
There's the torches.
There must be secrets. There must be.
How rude.
Yes. I was hoping for a secret. This way.
This is where we came in. Yeah, alright. I guess. Oh, wait. Maybe it's behind the collapse. I don't know. No, it's not. This is the worst day. No treasure.
Ah! It went in your bag.
Yeah, it did. Alright, so it seems like this is about the same as the last one. It's a level higher. Rock guys are interesting.
What do they do?
They split into littler rock guys. Wow, that's a lot of red crystal. And I don't care.
No, I need it bad, actually.
You used up all those ones I had?
Yup. I told you it takes a lot.
Well, that's bull honk.
Yeah.
Hear the hum of a light source.
I am going to try the. That did not work.
Eh. Something. Oh, it's a portal. Like something's humming with unimaginable power. It is a... Maybe that's the portal we came in? I don't know. Probably is.
Killed you. I killed you! You got killed!
Be a dungeon hidden underneath this somewhere. Somewhere.
I think you're right. It looks like that
but
kind
where?
Of a hidden jungle city kind of thing. Congo style. Whoa, that is a huge amount of red.
Yeah. Don't let it cloud your vision.
Oh, it's gone.
Completely cloud covered.
I mean, pretty rocks. I'm done. I'm over.
This little stinky hut. That was all that was there. So stinky. So hutty. It's got a bad case.
Yeah,
of
I was digging on the
hut.
End of the world.
The tase hole.
kill one of those rock guys myself.
What the crap?
Oh, Diggy's getting dead.
I don't know how or why. He's like putting it on me, or I don't know. He put it on me, alright, though.
He's putting it on ya. Yay.
You know what I'm saying?
It's kinda. Not awesome.
This has to connect. It has to. Science Town. Oh, God. Well, at least it mines quicker. And reminds me my backpack's full because of a mushroom.
It's like old times. How did I get a cotton piece? What the?
I got a copper.
What the?
Probably out of like one of those bags. Or a vase. You know.
The rudeness.
Not, it doesn't feel that much faster. Where's my Terraria drill?
True.
Hey, mind the stuff that I'm looking at, you jerk. Nah, mind the 10 blocks behind it. Fall off the world though, and you like spin your camera and look up. The whole undercarriage is you see these big deposits of hemorrhoids. But like crystal
what?
Hemorrhoids.
Yeah. I really like crystal hemorrhoids.
Yeah.
Like a lot.
Give them,
I like them.
Give them to charity. Alright, you can mass farm trees and dirt with bombs.
Yeah! It's about to get the scary time! I heard you eating a whole bunch of stuff.
Palm seeds, fruit seeds, more palm seeds. Yeah, I don't know why, I just was throwing stuff. For throwing stuff's sake.
I think this is the... Oh my word, that is a huge thing of ruby. What the... What the...
I saw from the top of the mountain, or the top of the building. Yeah.
The one across the way from you? Yeah.
Yep.
I was like, boop, 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 boop.
Yeah.
I'm the greatest.
Yeah, unfortunately, can't mine it with bombs. I would have blown it out of the sky.
Yeah, Dakey, that stuff's pretty awesome. That big one you're on right now. A little crazy. I found some over here, too. Oh, there's also a dude.
Also a dude. You should mind the dude. See what he's got inside of him. Dude, I'm mining here, you jerk pants. He pummeled my face. The lightning, it's real bad. I would like to not be lightning. I got out of the frying pan into the fire. You know? Yep, I need more damage too.
Oh! Ass flooded. Got it, the flood. That's me. I think I'm supposed to go eat them. But I think I'm gonna get it and just come back in here. So I'll just leave it up while I go to eat.
Yeah, you will. I'm gonna go to the snow world.
What? No.
Yeah, see if I can
go there without me. I want to go there.
You'll be there eventually. I'll go to this level 11 place.
And then you'll be all ready to go already.
Go to this level
11
place.
I mean,
place
it's fine, whatever.
And I'll just go through the other portals. They're probably level 12-ish.
Okay, I'll be right back.